solid traitor, dragging it back inward with a lively, hearty grip that would let slip nothing were it not fluid. But the handicap is only half unfortunate. The unnerving speed of an invertebrate, born of illumined plasma, is essential to its survival, as is its candor. Part of its inability to close its hand around anything is its complete apathy with regard to decency. It's the no tipper, sticker, quicker, burger up a sponge for sopping up the unspeakable phenomenon of the unconscious. A paragon or a figure of speechlessness, if you will. Pried open and hard pressed, the undressed version of the truth, as naked as it is sacred, or the other way around. Swimming is like dreaming, is like stepping off the edge into the fluid of beneath, where sleep is rarely heard from. As of the waking rules of engagement, its strength is deafening, effortless, stainless, challenges structure, sought after power, inherent knowledge. Swimming is like dreaming, unfettered by gravity, a handicap unrelated to consciousness. Consciousness as it relates to unconscious cosmology, the eye of an observer able to look at what he sees with a telescope pointing inward. Inward, unifying, awkward little steps, children startlingly insightful, climbing heavenward, 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 heavenward. Grueling opuscules, many masterpieces. You must have been a fool to think that your patchwork infiltration could hasten progress and regress to faceless, brother-like, misunderstood monkey sight, leaning on subject of observation and an iron maiden of probing talon, silver eagle sightings landing in what a better disguise for gestation pods than a whole big pile of watermelons sitting in a great big cardboard box. Except for the umbilical cords, little big babies are like little watermelons with lemon heads. Lemon drops are a spitting image of crystallized urine. Splitting headache, I'm splitting quartz rocks in a headlamp with a harpoon and shaving the walls in a mine shaft. With my eyes stinging red from the kumbaya fireside vibration that is encircling our very essence. Ring around the headless horseman during an outbreak. Scarlet fever and a nasty case of bubonic plague. A darling hula hoop salesman stationed at radar base Alpha Tango, eating a mango in the tundra with Eskimo pie people melting in igloo. Icy party trick, innuendo, subliminal suggestions might get me laid. Skillfully employed, I've enjoyed making high frequency, low fidelity imaging. Imagine your mind drifting into another and intermingling without singling out any one image. You see an entire ocean of ubiquitous spectral life bordered by darkness and starlit vortices. The winding gear-like motions of the universe's spiraling outboard motor, where mechanisms too, brutal juices akin to botched family planning visits. Accidents happen, but not inside a vacuum. Accidents happen, but not inside a vacuum. Accidents happen, but not inside a vacuum. Accidents happen, but not inside a vacuum.